Greetings, everybody. I'm stuck with my microphone. Good. Now it's better. So welcome. Welcome, everybody here. Welcome, everybody who is watching us now from home. And thank you very much for coming, watching, taking a moment for the music. So today we have a very special concert, because I love very much this kind of music laboratory. So when the musicians come together, they do something, they propose the pieces, they construct the program, they play in different types of music, different types of instruments. And that's absolutely, for me, outstanding. I hope you will like it as well. So today we have a special guest, the harp, and most of the music will be with the harp. And the first composition was played by Yevgeny Spiridonov. He is the pianist from Belarus. Since several months we know where Belarus it is, and more about this country, and now we know how the musicians are playing from this country. So the first two compositions will be for the harp and piano. This is a very rare opportunity to hear these instruments together. And actually, that's the first time, even though we are friends already for a long time, it's the first time we're playing together on stage. So we will have two compositions. First is Claude Debussy from Petit Suite, this little suite. And the name of the piece is On the Boat. And the second composition, dedicated to Tchaikovsky, has this year a big jubilee. So that's Petr Tchaikovsky, Sleeping Beauty, Russian Dance. So Russian Dance from Sleeping Beauty. Thank you very much and enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. That was Evgeny Spiridonov. He was studying here in Zurich, and he's a master of, teaching. So we go to the next step, and I think we have few changes here now. Anyway, next performer, Lev Sivkov, can you come to us? So actually that's do you want this chair? I want that chair. Anyway, that's a very fresh meeting, I would say. We met just recently. Lev is already 4 years in Switzerland. Exactly. Well, you can say a few things about yourself. I will move the harp a bit.
All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thanks a lot for coming. I work in the Opera House of Zurich, and it's really my pleasure to be here and perform with Sasha. And we would like to perform you the serenade of Ruggero Leoncavallo, the great Italian opera composer. And that's one of really few pieces which are originally composed for cello and harp.
Let's announce just the next piece as well, so we don't need to talk in between. So the first piece is also for me the first time, and the first time we're playing on stage. And the second piece I already played, but I think Lev played that many times because it's Franz Schubert Arpeggione. That's one of the most famous compositions for cello, well, not for cello, for arpeggione, but cello is playing that really a lot. We have Leoncavallo and Schubert. Thank you.
More or less. Thank you.
But we have a small intermission because everything is a subject of change. So there we, I mean, I'm very, very impressed by the work of Marcel. He's listening to everything, hearing everything. That's a big difference between listening and hearing. And he can adjust the room, the space, the instruments, humans, just how he thinks it's the best for you, for the listeners. So next duo is not so spontaneous. These two were just actually debut. That's the very first time we played on stage with Lev and Evgeny. But with our next flutist, we play 15 years or more. Well, something like 15 years. First time, that was 2005, on the stage in St. Petersburg, Mozart and concerto for harp and flute, double concerto. And now, after the school and conservatory in St. Petersburg, after Zurich Academy of Arts, we still together on stage, always looking for new pieces, expanding our repertoire, and today will be a very special compilation. So can we already welcome, maybe, I hope so, Tanya Pimenova. So I just want to say that the program was made by Tanya. She has her own way to put together the pieces, not by the time like we do, or just like from the feeling, from the emotions which these pieces bring. So first we play Patapeus Silva, then it's Premier d'Amour, then it's two intermezzos, one harp intermezzo, one flute intermezzo, then she will do something. How you name it?
Okay. I name it piano flute beatbox, where I'm just doing a one-woman show for 3 minutes.
Well, that's true. That's one woman. And how long you do beatbox?
Yeah, it's flute beatbox, and I've learned beatbox from YouTube, and since then I'm unstoppable.
Well, very motivating. Now we have more time to learn from you too. It's not only for cats. good. So, and the last composition also is the, how to say, the heritage that Tanya leaves for flute and harp, because it's a huge rhapsody on Lion King. And that was amazing, because she did also everything on the scores, and everything was made by her. She learned how to use the Sibelius, and she made all this, you know, the engraving, digital music engraving and so. So now will be Patapeus Silva, Premier d'Amour, then two intermezzos, then this piano, flute, beatbox, amazing, and then it will be the Lion King Rhapsody. Thank you.
Sometimes I think if the harp needs also a mask to wear, so maybe it will help.
Thank you.
Okay, all those applause goes to Tanya Pimenova. And we are coming to the end of our actually not so small concert. So last musician is coming now on stage. We were playing since we came to Zurich. He came from Khabarovsk. Well, everybody as well know the city now. And he comes from Khabarovsk and I come from St. Petersburg. And we met in Zurich and we played for many, many years, absolutely different program, and especially film music. And today we will play for you several compositions that will be first Caccini, Ave Maria. Well, everybody knows that as a Caccini, Ave Maria. It's not Caccini, it's Vavilov. Vavilov was a Russian guitar player and lute player. And once he was recording the vinyl plate with the music, lute music, 15th, 16th century. And for that album, he wanted to put his pieces, but it's 15th, 16th century, and it's Soviet Union, he couldn't do that. So he just make a fake, he just faked that the first two compositions written by De Milani and Caccini. And actually it's Vavilov, so that will be our first composition. Then we will play Russian gypsy music, which named two guitar. Then it will be Star Wars by John Williams. So we have all kind of mixes, Soviet Union music, which pretends to be old Italian music. Then we have gypsy music on two, which names two guitars, but it's harp and violin. And then we will have Star Wars, and you know this music. So I want to welcome Alexander Kuznetsov. He is today with us.